So the next new thing for automotive is going to be autonomous driving. And so what are those colors going to look like? What are they going to be like? And how are they going to look different on the road? And I think looking at all the concept vehicles, something that's going to be key is they're going to have to look like they have something unique about them. Maybe it's an iridescence or a slight hue shift. And I think that'll be very key for the future market.